My grandpa fought in World War II. He was such a noble dude. I can't even finish school. Missed my mom and left too soon. His dad was a fireman who fought fire so violent. I think I barred my therapist while playing him my violin.
Oh my god,
that's so insane.
Oh my god,
that's such a shame. Next to them my shit don't feel so grand, but I can't help myself from feeling bad. I kind of feel like two things can be said. The world's smallest violin really needs an audience. So if I do not find somebody soon,
that's right.
I blow up into smithereens. This feel like tiny symphony. Just let me play my violin for you, 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 you. My grandpa fought in World War II when he was such a noble dude. Man, I feel like such a fool. I got so much left to prove. All my friends are vaping friends. They're so good at making friends. I'm so scared of caving in. Is that entertaining yet?
Oh my god,
that's so insane.
Oh my god,
that's such a shame. Next to them my shit don't feel so grand, but I can't help myself from feeling bad. I kind of feel like two things can be said. The world's smallest violin really needs an audience. So if I do not find somebody soon,
that's right.
I blow up into smithereens. This feel my tiny symphony. Just let me play my violin for you, 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 you. Somewhere in the universe, somewhere someone's got it worse. Wish that made it easier, wish I didn't feel the hurt. The world's smallest violin really needs an audience. So if I do not find somebody soon, I'll blow up into smithereens and spew my tiny symphony all up and down a city street while trying to put my mind at ease. Like finishing this melody, this feels like a necessity. So this could be the death of me, or maybe just a better me. Now come in with the timpanis and take a shot of Hennessy. I know I'm not there mentally, but you could be the remedy. So let me play my violin for you.
Okay, so if you made it to this part of the video, then obviously thank you for watching this. I hope you guys enjoyed that video. This was not something I was expecting to do at this point. I heard the news of Akira Toriyama, and although I'm not the biggest fan of Dragon Ball, I did grow up watching it, and I always had high respect and admiration for Akira Toriyama, because without him, a lot of the shows that we watch nowadays would not be here. You know, Bleach probably would not be Bleach if it wasn't for him. And without Bleach, I probably would not be sitting here talking to you. So, for that, I had to always, you know, show my respect and admiration wherever it's due. And so, I wanted to try to do something. So, hopefully, you guys enjoyed it. And hopefully, this was something that any Dragon Ball fan would be, you know, very appreciative of. There's this video. There's the short. So, don't worry. That's both uploaded. So, if you only seen the video, you can go over and you can watch the short. Or if you just came from the short, then hi, nice to see you. And yeah, that's basically it. To all my viewers, I'm going to do an update on the schedule because it's been changing a lot. So I'll go over all of that on a separate like post, and you guys can see, because I know that's been changing a lot and I do deeply apologize for that. But without further ado, I will see you guys next time. See ya.